Hey Vapors, today I'm going to do a review on an e-liquid I received in my sample box. It's called The Divi by Kingdom Elixir. It's a beautiful looking bottle. I really like the bottle. So I got this in the 6 milligrams. It doesn't actually tell you the VGPG ratio, but it's in a 20ml bottle. Chillproof lock on the top with a glass pipette to drip in your tank. It smells different. I'm not sure what it smells like. The flavour profile for this one is cucumber, melon and hibiscus. I'm not really sure what hibiscus is. I'm guessing it's some kind of herb. Let's try it. So it's a great amount of clouds, as you can see. I don't know if I like that one, to be honest. I'm guessing I'm tasting hibiscus, and I'm guessing I don't like it, because it doesn't taste anything like melon or cucumber to me. No, that one's not for me, unfortunately. It must taste like hibiscus, I don't know, I've never tried it. So if you're a fan of hibiscus, cucumber and melon, this one might be for you. Unfortunately, it's not for me. But thanks for watching and happy vaping!